is that about? What the hell is going on?
Look at all these blood clot traps around here. How we get around them?
You could force the traps to unlock by rewiring the power.
I'm onto it.
Welcome to clear and present danger, and welcome to fascist London. Don't let that boot on the back of your neck disturb you. In time, you'll barely feel it. We have to wake up, people. If there was a playbook for setting up a totalitarian police state, Albion would be most of the way through it and working on the epilogue. They certainly took advantage of the fallout from the bombings, didn't they? Preyed on the fears of the city government, too. They were only too happy to hand Nigel Cass the keys to the city. Wash their hands to the whole mess. The collar will only get tighter now, friends, unless we do something. We can't wait for someone else to fight back. We are the change.
The traps are disarmed. Now, if you go through the front door of the flat, it's much less likely you'll be killed.
Move one more muscle, Chief, and I'll blow the whole place with you in it.
Okay, let's just talk about this.
Who the fuck are you? And what are you doing in my flat? You with Albion?
No, more like anti-Albion.
What, DedSec? Yeah, right, and I'm Che Guevara. You're done.
Wait. Killing me won't stop Albion. They know you're in London. You need to run now.
Fuck me. You're telling the truth, aren't you? Fucking hell, thought I was careful. Fucking idiot, Amish. Look, Cass is worse than you know.
We know. Why else you think I'm sticking my neck out?
Maybe, because Nigel Cass is paying you. That's a fucking merc's work.
You're scared, but we're on the same side. Cass is behind all this madness. He tried to kill us and we need your help to stop him.
Mate, you don't know shit. You have no idea what Cass is and what...
Move!
Fuck! And Albion squad's closing in on you. I guess you weren't lying about that part. Fuck. Think. Shit, fine. We'll table it. I'll buy you some time. Just go.
Stop them.
No!
Hell.
Don't just stand there. Albion won't be fussy about who they shoot.
Jesus.
Control, we received the call, over.
Your teammate has sought out new accommodations in an Albion holding cell. Have London rents really gotten that bad?
To be fair, they were doing crimes.
I think all that excitement convinced our new friend Hamish that we need to work together to tackle Cass. He's willing to cooperate.
All right, Chief. That was a pretty slick escape. I believe you. So I'll say this. Nigel is planning something, and I don't think I could stop him on my own. If DedSec's everything I've heard, you'll help me.
We can help each other. There's a chance Cass had something to do with the bombings. What could he be planning that's worse than that?
No, that's not like him. Well, not exactly. See, Nigel's got to see himself as the hero. He's an arrogant twat, but he's not a cynic. Every place we go into, we...
Listen, I've got an inside man, right? A contact in Albion. Says Nigel's got this big meeting happening at White Tower. He'll be talking about a major project he's got planned for London.
What we need is an insider on the team.
I've always wanted to be in on a caper. Okay, first things first. We'll need eyes on the impregnable target, so off you go. I'll crack on with assembling the right personnel to round out this ragtag bunch of misfits.
Ah, shit. I'll be inside with security sniffing my proxy IP. Must have traced the detonator signal. I've got to deal with this.
Auto drive now enabled. Auto drive now disabled.
What's good, mate?
You lot certainly know how to pick your targets. You do know that Albion have set up their headquarters in there, right?
Believe me, not my idea. But Nigel Cass is doing a big meeting in there, and we think he's going to unveil a death ray pointing at the moon or something. And the moon is not getting death rayed on my watch.
Fucking Nigel Cass. You're right. Nothing good can come of this. Luckily, I hear loads of sob stories working in a pub. And near this place, quite a few from Albion are dissatisfied with the status quo. You turn on the charm, and I'm sure you can get one to join the good guys. Even got a candidate in mind.
Interesting. Send me their info.
I'll have Bagley push it along. Good luck, love.
We're aware of an Albion employee who might be approachable.
Are we actually supposed to recruit someone from Albion? Those guys are dicks.
They're jackbooted thugs who regularly murder civilians. If finding a disenchanted employee is really that difficult, humanity's much worse off than I thought. It would also be quite useful to have someone on the inside.
For however long that lasts, Nigel's real good at sniffing out spies.
Personal experience speaking?
Yeah, not really in a sharing mood right now, fam.
You know what's fucked up? Just by stopping to chat with me, they put you on a list. But it doesn't have to be that way.
Oh, you're with DedSec. Oh, that's brill. I actually need your help with something.
Sure, maybe. What's up?
My friend's got this rare blood disorder, and with the NHS and the state it's in, he hasn't been able to get proper treatment in months.
A Clan Kelly doctor said they'd help for a price. What else could I do? I paid.
Go on.
The drugs worked, We were so relieved, but then everything went downhill. You see, these drugs are actually addictive. My friend became dependent, and then the doctor decided to increase the price. Now we don't know what to do.
One absolute cock. Don't worry, mate. We'll get your friend his meds.
Do you need a hand?
Well, this quote-unquote doctor is a real winner. He was struck off the medical register for gross malpractice last year, and now he's a freelance mob surgeon. Nice work if you can get it.
Do you think you can track him down, Bags?
I am quite literally always tracking everyone down. Pushing you his coordinates now. The Clan Kelly doctor you're looking for is close by. And he's got a highly secure laptop with him too. That should contain the whereabouts of the drug shipment.
Trail now.
There's the laptop. Laptop scraped. Get to safety while I analyze the data. I found them a warehouse where experimental drugs are being stored. I'm sure Mary Kelly won't mind if you nick a few. I'm detecting a vehicle nearby with at least 2 years' worth of treatment inside. That's more than enough to wean our contact's friend off the treatment.
Copy that.
There's the vehicle with the drugs in it. Try not to destroy it.
Go suck your mom!
What's the big deal with this ride?
You're not supposed to do that.
Teammate has sought out new accommodations in an Albion holding cell. Have London rents really gotten that bad?
Sorry to hear, but no worries. I'm your man.
There's the vehicle with the drugs in it. Try not to destroy it.
There now. Take a nap.
Come on, get searching!
vehicle.
I've got nothing. I'll try over there.
Got the vehicle, now what?
I found a safe location where a friend can pick it up. Sending you the coordinates now.
Done and done. The drugs are safely stashed inside a vehicle. We'll picture the location so you can get them to your friend straight away.
If there's any way I can ever help you, just let me know.
You can go your own way, or you can join Deadset. What do you think?
Hell yes, I'm in.
We have an Albion operative on our roster. We should let them know they're needed.